Shawnie,
bruh.
Shawnie, the tsunami. What's up, YouTube? This is Shawnie, the tsunami, coming at you with another video. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. I'm excited, okay? The music video just came out like 25 minutes ago. Oh wow, I'm already reacting to it. This video is going up today. Today, okay? So I already recorded the Miley Cyrus song that came out, the Mark Ronson song. Who cares? That's coming out. You're gonna see it, okay? So don't worry about that one. Right now, worry about Ariana Grande. Thank you, next music video. Now, if you haven't already reacted to the audio, of course, everybody in the world listened to that song already. You know, everybody's putting it out of their captions. But yeah, today I'm reacting to the music video. You know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna try to put that in a reference, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna be knowing the song, singing the song, okay? But also, if you do not know, I've been an Ariana Grande fan for as long as I can remember, okay? Already said that in the other video of me reacting to the audio of Thank You Next, but I'm just trying to put in context how much I love this girl so you fans cannot come for me because myself, me, I am a stan, so you can't come for me, period. Like I said, I had a case. When I was 13 years old, I had a case of her face and saying Keyshawn plus Ariana on the case, period, okay? That right there tells you how much of a stan I am. Now, as far as the video, I heard that there's gonna be a lot of references to a lot of things. Now, if I don't know any references, I don't know why I'm saying like that, referencing. If I don't know anything that she's referring to, well, from the thumbnail, she's obviously referring to Mean Girls. I know that. But if I don't know any other reference, do not come for me, okay? What I want you to do is tell me down in the comments below what that reference was that I forgot or that I missed and did not talk about, okay? Because let me tell you, I'm uncultured, baby. I'm not gonna know everything, okay? So chill, okay? I'm sorry I'm doing a lot of talking. I'm just excited. Let's get right into the video.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant.
Colleen Ballinger?
So pregnant at the same time.
Hello?
I found a guy to propose to me, and I broke off an engagement.
Period. Anything Ariana Grande does, I'm doing. And that's point blank, period.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided
to punch
myself in the face.
She looks exactly like Ariana Grande. Oh my God.
Awesome.
Where is she at? Cause I can get closer to her. I can't get close to Ariana Grande. But alright, where you at? Anyways.
Malcolm, cause he was an angel.
Right. Iconic. Hello. Kris Jenner is in here? What's going on? Why is Matt Bennett in here? Everybody's in here. Like, everybody from Victorious, everybody. Like, Liz Gillies is in here. Everybody. Ew. I said, thank you, man. Oh, I know this reference. Hold on. What is this reference? I know this. This reference has to be Bring It On, okay? I'm doing good so far. Is this Bring It On? Am I doing good? Okay. I know this one, okay? We're gonna continue. Let's go. Is that Daniela Monet? What's going on?
I mean, he was really cute.
Cutscene? Hello?
He was really cute.
I don't know this. I'm sorry.
It was really big.
Mm. Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth. And
stop. Why y'all playing like that? Like, alright.
He never got anything stuck in the front teeth.
Right.
But
hey. Right. Period.
Thank you, next bitch.
Period. Alright, Chris. Ariana, you knew this was an iconic song, so you had to have an iconic video. I see you. All right. I already knew the references. Okay, Mean Girls. I think it was Bring It On. If I'm wrong, tell me. But I think it was Bring It On was the next reference. I don't know the last reference. But listen. Video. A plus. You had everybody in there. I did not know you were going to have Kris Jenner in there. You had Matt Bennett. Come on, Liz Gillies. What are you doing? You're having a Victorious reunion? Where's Leon Thomas? Where's Victoria Justice? Oh, no. She's probably over there jealous. Let me stop. But listen. I mean, there ain't much else to say. That video matched up with the song. Iconic. And that's period. Anyways, that'll be the end of the video. Tell me down in the comments below what the other references were that I missed or whatever. I mean, that part doesn't really matter, but also tell me in the comments below any more songs, audios, music videos that you want me to react to, and I will. And if you want to see some more videos like this, give this video a thumbs up. If you want to see some more videos of me, then subscribe. Thank you for watching.